I think my returning games are going to be really important because she has a really big serve. So I have to work on that tomorrow morning when I warm up, and also I will have to outwork her, definitely.
I was nervous, I was a freshman, I was an hour away from home, so my mind was cluttered and I couldn't focus, and you know, I've learned a lot since then, I've grown up a lot, so I think it'll be a completely different match.
I'm coming to win and back home, you know, and my family and friends are going to be here, and so I just want to have a great experience, I want to have a great time, and I want to remember this NCAAs as the best NCAAs that I've had in 4 years I've been here.
Well, I've been practicing a lot lately and been working on stuff during practice, retuning everything, so just, you know, go out there and swing away and see what happens.
You know, last year didn't have a great showing, but it also was my first time in singles and my third time in the doubles, so from last year, you know, you just gotta just leave it all out there, you know, go after it and play to win, and so I guess that's the biggest thing I won last year.
There are no easy matches, so basically you have to be ready to go out there and play as hard as you can every single time.